Hey guys!
So this week we are doing the Try Not To Sing Challenge. And basically this is we want to listen to a whole bunch of like a mashup of like music. And we have to try not to sing. We can't sing. We can't dance. We can't mouth the words. We can't hum it. We have to basically just stare blankly at the screen and try not to do anything.
Yeah. Hopefully we can do it. Because, you know, hopefully. We love to sing and laugh and whatnot, so, like, hopefully we can.
Just like.
That's a mannequin challenge.
All right, so, let's get right into this. Let's go.
Ooh, a little thingy pop. Ooh, it's not loud.
This is the hard one.
You can just feel your body. It's just, it wants to sing so bad. It's a workout.
Okay.
It's strenuous.
Oh my gosh, I love music. Like, this is so great.
It's just like, especially when you listen to music like all the time and you just can't help but to like, but then it's just like, you can't. And when you really not, when you forcing yourself not to, it's just like your body's like, what are you doing? What are you doing? You gotta move. What are you doing? You gotta move.
Okay. I think we got this though.
Yeah, we got this.
I always say this part when it
comes.
That's
too much stuff.
Oh my
gosh. That's too much stuff. Protect your feet to play. That's too much stuff. Her man's in the bank. That's too much stuff. They let me know I'm wild famous. I had too much stuff. All of my hair blown up.
We can't dance either, right?
Okay.
You know.
So
we really
never had no arm. Oh. Why did it stop?
I don't know.
But
okay.
Technical
difficulties. Okay, hold on.
Raindrops, drop top, smoking on cooking the hot pot. Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking on top in the crock pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga. Hey. I don't trust nobody, grip the trigger. Call up the gang and they come in the gang. Cry me a river, give you a tissue. My bitch is bad and bros is bad. Cooking up in the crock pot. My niggas are savage, rude. Savage, got that shit. My bitch is bad and bros is bad.
Cooking up in the crock pot. So how you guys doing?
My niggas are savage, rude.
Can we not do this again?
No!
I'm
going to Don't say it. Oh, this is torture.
Yes, I don't like this.
This is like you have like a fire party and like,
and you just
everybody just so lit and you just sitting there like.
No, don't you? They did it. They did it. They did it.
Don't you hear that they end up?
Okay. Oh my gosh, this is hard. I wanna cry. I just wanna sing.
The hardest thing I've ever done in my life.
And I can't dance. I can't do a little shimmy shimmy.
No. Okay.
That's okay. I listened to this last night.
I can scissor this. Okay, it's fine.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now I'm here. I got dark in my Rari. 17 shots, I'm ready.
Did
we make it?
No, so did you sing yet? Well, I told you not to sing along, bro, but if you did it, you will get the... Okay. Oh, it's over.
We did it! And I got the song!
Oh, wait, hold on.
That you was guys, like, the hardest thing I was crying.
Ever done in my life. No.
Okay. You're really hiding over there in the corner?
Wow.
Wow. So, guys, that was so hard.
Was like
I wanted to sing. I wanted to dance. I wanted to hit a little.
I really felt deprived. Like, what you mean I can't sing with Fetty? Like, what? What you mean I can't?
When Dexter came on, I wanted to be like, Dexter. I just want to go off.
It's just
getting
like,
money every day. I was like,
especially when you know you can't, and that just make you want to do it even more. Yes. So it's just like,
the t-shirt came on. Mama told me, God, not to sell words.
It's so hard.
The first song was the hardest. I do not turn down my 21 Savage. I don't turn him down. You hear that song, you young Savage? Why you trapping so hard? You have to go off.
Young Savage, why you're chopping so hard?
Ding!
Chopping so hard?
Ding!
Why you got a 12 car garage?
Ding!
Why you pulling all these rubber cords?
And why you got one car in the 12 car garage?
Oh my goodness.
You have to get turned to that song.
Yeah.
I was just like, gosh.
It was a lot of moments where I really had to catch myself because it's a reflex to just sing with it. And it's just like,
I was crying, you guys. As you saw, I was crying because I couldn't.
Oh my gosh. Man, it's so hard.
They put together a good collage of songs.
They did.
Because if they had played those songs back to back at a party, your girl would have been turned. Except for, Justin Bieber, sorry. I don't even know why
that just came out. It just came out of nowhere. So
maybe they tried to throw some of you off.
Just like,
maybe catch you with the Bieber.
But like,
I don't know.
I didn't make me want to sing. I was just looking at it. I was just confused. Like, what? Okay.
Well, guys, I guess this is it. It was really hard to do. Don't try this at home.
Do not try this at home.
Because your soul is going to try to jump out your body.
Yes.
So, comment, subscribe.
Yes, do that. Let us know if you guys said, don't cheat. Don't cheat. If you did it, you have to tell us. If you sung or danced or anything, you have to tell us. Because you lost.
We won.
We won.
We won.
We took this
W. We did it.
No L's over here.
Okay. No L's.
None.
Big W's.
Oh.
W's.
Exactly.
W's.
All day.
All day, all day. So, social media will be below. And I guess we're just going to dab out.
All right, dab on out.
Bye.